Your first 5 emojis describes you. I'm confused. What about y'all?